situation. That was to take bodies. So the Penguins did what they had to do. Referees let them play. And they're going to walk out of here with 2 points.
You got Tkachuk out there now along with Brian Boyle. Who knows, he may not be done. 32 seconds remaining. It's Bluger spinning and shooting. It goes wide as Gustafson is back in the net. Tim Stützle with 25 seconds to go. Gustafson's going to head to the bench again. Mike Matheson is out there. Brock McGinn drops it back.
Oh, Reed got lined up
by Tkachuk.
He took a run at him. Here we go.
Temperature rising once again. Players stare at each other, and Tkachuk going to drop the gloves with John Marino. Right hand free for Brady Tkachuk. It's a left on Marino, yes. Couple of them.
That's a tough fight there to take on for Marino. It took a left right in the nose. I hope he's okay. But you got to stand up for yourself, and Marino did that. That's really what it's about. If you're going to be called upon to drop the gloves, you're either going to go or you're going to walk away or you're going to take it the rest of your career. Marino came at him with a cheap shot. Marino came back. And Tkachuk said, let's go. You want to go? And Marino drops the gloves. I give him high marks for that, and so will his teammates. At the end of the day, that's what it's all about. Standing up for yourself, and Marino's doing